News, Governor Evers announced a new program to help skilled nursing facilities. The Pharmacy Distribution Program aims to help long-term care facilities distribute vaccines to at-risk populations. Now, the program partners with groups like Walgreens and CVS to provide free on-site vaccinations for residents and staff. The pharmacies provide management of the vaccine and storage along with scheduling. The aim here is to help protect some of the most vulnerable in the state.